tortoise in the hare, there's an age-old tale, and you've heard it everywhere, about a fast little bunny who was sleeping in the sun as the day grew long and weary. The turtle said he could beat him in a race, and at first the hare just chuckled in his face. With much persistence, soon the bunny broke and bequeathed the turtle's query. Fast, fast, the rabbit knew, the race was his, he'd win through and through. So but sure, the tortoise knew, would lead him home to glory.
The chase began,
the turtle crawled, but the bunny took the lead with speed. The tortoise kept a calm, steady pace, never resting. Then halfway home, and the weather being hot, bunny took a break in a cool, shady spot. I've got some time for a sweet little nap, he's way behind, I'm guessing. Fast, fast, the rabbit flew, but then a lengthy slumber didn't ensue. Slow but sure, the tortoise knew, would lead him home to glory.
The tortoise plodded steadily along, Mr. Rabbit snoozed till the day was getting long. Alex slept 8 hours, and he tried to miss a mile, silly rabbit, back to glory.
Awake and alert, but he does for the mill, Mr. Rabbit began to gather all the mill. He began to dream of victory ahead, never knowing he should worry.
Down, down the avenue, the rabbit raced the turtle to pursue. Slow but sure, the tortoise knew, would lead him home to glory. With the end of the race only just around the bend, rabbit thought he was leaving his slow and steady friend. So with much surprise he shuddered when he saw.
Mr. George is near the
finish. Mr. George is near the finish.
Run,
the measured pace of the tunnel was divine, and the crowd went wild as he crossed across the line. The rabbit guessed as he scampered into town, so he beat him and embarrassed. What could the bunny do? His rash conceit had been a bugaboo. Slow but sure, the tortoise knew he was standing home to glory. Now we bid adieu. The turtle won, bunny beat him through and through. Slow but sure, tried and true was the moral of the story.
We'll make it home.